The Washington Post is reporting that even as President Trump was demanding a border wall, his company employed but has now fired about a dozen undocumented immigrants. They had been working for him at his golf club in Westchester County, New York. The paper says workers were told the president's company had just audited their immigration documents, the ones they had originally submitted, and found them to be faked. All of the fired employees were from Latin America.